Hello, Joe here at Intelligent Labor and Moving. Today I'll be showing you the proper way how to wrap up a table. So you want to start by checking all the edges, see if there's any drawers or anything that's going to slide open. Like this has a drawer right here. So you want to make sure that's secured before you wrap it, because you're going to end up taking the legs off and then wrapping it in the pad. And you're going to have to unwrap it to put the legs back on before you flip it over. So you want to make sure that that's not going to slide out when you flip it over again. So I'm going to start by putting a band of stretch wrap around that to hold it in. And then I'm going to lay a pad on the ground with the clean side up, because that's going to be against the top of the table. And you don't want that to get scratched, so you want to make sure you have the clean side of the pad against it. And then you're going to take all the legs off and wrap them in a separate smaller pad, rolling them in, making sure you have pad between each leg so that they don't scratch against each other. So here we go. And that's the proper way to wrap a tabletop with your legs and a separate bundle. And now that's ready to go.